Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi, along with the working president of the BJP, JP Nadda, is scheduled to start the membership drive from his parliamentary constituency in Uttar Pradesh, Varanasi, on July 6th. July 6th is also the birth anniversary of party's ideologue, Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. The membership drive assumes significance as assembly elections will be held in three states, Maharashtra, Jharkhand as well as Haryana, and the party is likely to focus on these three key states to ensure more and more people come into the fold of the Bharatiya Janata Party. Apart from these three states, elections will also be held next year in Delhi, which is quite critical for the party, as for the past three terms they have not been able to capture the state. Earlier it was the Congress and now the Aam Aadmi Party. While PM Modi will be in Varanasi, Home Minister and BJP President Amit Shah will be in Telangana as part of the membership drive. According to a senior BJP leader, around 2 lakh membership drive coordinators will be given one polling booth and they will try to reach out to as many people as possible. And as part of the drive, they will visit right from markets to hostels to nearby factories in the areas to ensure they are able to reach out to people from all walks of life. The party already has 11 crore members and they are hoping to at least take this number up by 20%. However, in many other states, the target is much more than 20%, depending on how many members are already enrolled in that state. As part of the membership drive, not only will they have to give a missed call on a particular number, they will also be asked to give their name, their number and their address to ensure there are no bogus members as part of their membership drive. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will hand out membership to 5 different people from different castes and communities as part of his exercise in Uttar Pradesh. But as far as the entire country is concerned, all the senior leaders of the BJP have been given a particular state where they will have to be there and supervise the entire activity. Well, how exactly will the membership drive fare and what benefit will the party will be able to reap in terms of its electoral performance is something that we'll have to wait and watch. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.